Welcome to Study Session 8, Collapse of the USSR. Introduction. The fall of communism and the loss of Soviet control of Eastern Europe were followed by the collapse of USSR itself. In this study session, we will learn about this disintegration of the USSR. Objectives. Identify the conditions that contributed to the collapse of the USSR. Discuss the events that signified the collapse of the USSR. Reasons for the collapse of the USSR. Crisis in Soviet economy. By the 1980s, the economy of the Soviet Union was in crisis. It was spending far too much money on the arms race. It was locked into a costly and unwinnable war in Afghanistan. Decline of Soviet industry. The Soviet system protected them against economic problems. It guaranteed them a job and a home, but it also gave them no incentive to work harder or better. The rise of Gorbachev as the Soviet leader and his reforms. The rise of Gorbachev as the leader of the Soviet Union contributed greatly to its collapse due to the openness and restructuring which he introduced. The collapse of the Soviet Union. Early in 1919, Gorbachev visited the Baltic state of Lithuania, part of the Soviet Union. Its leader put their views to him. They were very clear. They wanted independence. They did not want to be part of the USSR. In May, the Russian Republic, the largest within the USSR, elected Boris Yeltsin as its president. Yeltsin made it clear that he saw no future in a Soviet Union. He said that the many republics that made up of the USSR should become independent states. In August 1991, hardline Communist Party members and leading military officers attempted a coup to take over the USSR. The coup failed. In a televised speech on 25 December 1991, Gorbachev announced the end of the Soviet Union. Summary. By the 1980s, the economy of the Soviet Union was in crisis. There had been almost no new thinking about how to run the Soviet economy since the days of Stalin. The Soviet system protected them against economic problems. It guaranteed them a job and a home, but it also gave them no incentive to work harder or better. The rise of Gorbachev as the leader of the Soviet Union contributed greatly to its collapse due to the openness and restructuring which he introduced. By the end of 1990, nobody was quite sure what the USSR meant any longer. In April 1991, the Republic of Georgia declared its independence. In a televised speech on 25 December 1991, Gorbachev announced the end of the Soviet Union. This is the end of study session 8. Thanks for listening.